Greater Boston starts with hard workers like Ginger Rinaldi. She was awarded an honorary high school diploma today at age 102. At just 14 years old, she became one of the first women to work at the American Steel and Wire Company. Later in life, she was a cafeteria worker at the Doherty Memorial High School in Worcester. But because she went to work so young, she never had a high school diploma until today. Congratulations to her, Ginger Rinaldi.
A true lifelong learner. Fantastic.